Hello YouTube, this is lokigrim 13. I'm coming at you with another trade minder. It's been a bit as well. Haven't exactly been playing Yu-Gi-Oh much anymore, so I'm looking to trade or sell my cards for either magic cards, video game accessories, games, consoles, etc., or even to sell. Besides what's in the binder, I do have other stuff as well, if interested or wanting to know if I have something specific. I do not have anything from the newest sets, so what's here is what I have, and what's the newest card in here, which I don't remember off the top of my head, to to older stuff. I have other cards too that I just didn't put in here. So, if there's anything you need in specific that I have that I didn't have in my binder, just ask. That is a collector's rare tomb bookmark. And that is a, the second print MSE of Dark Paladin. That was a DT Threatening Roar. I kind of acquired a collection a while back. They gave me a ton of Dark Magician Girls, so I hope somebody eventually wants every Dark Magician Girl, because I want them gone. I had too many of them. I mean, I like Dark Magician Girl and whatnot, but there's always too many of one card for me. That is a DT Selphon. I do love my Mortronics. I have two of these Overdrive Teleporters. They are lightly played, though. They've been played and they've been loved by me. And other people, my friends, that have used it before. This is some Valkyrie stuff I have. If this goes, I want the whole thing to go. It's a little dinged up right here for the Miracle Rupture, but it's still a good card. These are all ultimate rares. Some of them may be in more played condition than others, but if you have a question about condition, rarity, first set or limited, just PM me down below and I'll respond to you. And I'm not, as I said in the beginning, I am not interested in trading for other Yu-Gi-Oh cards. I don't want any more right now. Yu-Gi-Oh has not just, it just has not been interesting to me. And I think he's a little dinged up too. I honestly don't know how that happened. I have like three or four of these alien kids. That is a Ghost Barkion. I may keep it around. Same with anything upside down. I may keep it, but unless you offer me something I would like, that'd be a different story. And that is a first ed base set Machamp. So, there's that. That's the end of my binder. If you have any questions, put in the comments down below. I'll get to you. I'll have the way to contact me in the description. I don't send first if you come to me. I'll send first if I go to you. But I've done multiple trades in the past, and I have not scammed or cheated anybody out of any cards. It's not the way to do things, especially in any community. So, this is lokigrim 13 signing out.